My name is Ameena and I'm from Belarus. When I was a Christian, my family, there was belief in God, but not that much. Like, my granddad, he all the time say for us, like, God, this is inside your heart. In my life was one meet, I was meet in internet one guy, he from Tajikistan, and he studied in Egypt in Al-Azhar. And this, what make me, like, think how much he love his religion. In time when he start read for me Quran, read in Arabic, and also he was read translator, not from book, from his mind. This is make me like, oh my God, how it can happen? His Quran is too big and he know everything. This is was like, for me, the first things that make me think about my religion. I start think not about Islam at that time, I start think about my religion. What is wrong with us? Why we cannot do like this? When I start know about Islam, I don't enter to mosque at all. From 2 years, I never go to mosque because in my country, we have just like two mosques, that's it. Not country, in my city where I live, two mosques. There was sister Fatima, when she saw me, she just like asked me, who are you? I say, I'm Anastasia and I want to know about your religion and I come to here, see what is mean Islam, what is mean like people, what they make it in mosque there. I come inside mosque and I saw there is what was seat woman. Everyone was friendly and everyone try help me. They give for me book and in my mind come one thing, how much I should pay for this one. I was getting shocked that everything was free because if you go to church, you should pay for candle, you should pay for these pictures of holy people, about book, about everything you should pay. Everything have payment. And there as you come, the people, they will not explain for you the same like in mosque. Yes, they will say for you like this and like that, that's it. And it's that day I will say Shahada. You have feeling inside you that you are not ready for this. I was, how it was like, I feeling that I'm not accept like my religion or mosque like my religion, but also I was not ready for Islam because it, a lot of change should be inside you. It like, it was about hijab, about prayer, because in my country it's so different wear hijabs than here. In my country it's so different, say that I won't pray on my duty. There are a lot of problem. One time was coming things like, maybe religion it all just like people make it that control another one people. And after like, I will keep myself, like make this some kind of things, like cover myself, like praying and everything, and I will lose just my time. Also, this kind of things come to my head. Another things, it was about my family. I was scared that maybe they will not accept. I scared say for my family because I don't know what they will answer for me. One day my grandmom, she saw that I'm interesting about Islam. And she was come to me and say, you know, look, what are you doing? Why you watch this video? Why for you this need? After a few days she come to me, let's come on Skype, I want to speak with your mom. I say, okay. We speak with my mom and she starts speaking with my mom. Like say, Ira, say for your daughter, look what she make it. She start thinking about different religions, that this is big haram for her. Like, it's not acceptable. And my mom say, she will not change her belief. She will change just religion. And this is different. From that day, I say for me, Alhamdulillah, I'm so happy. And I know that I will not have any problem with my family anymore. And now I'm like 3 years in Islam and I feel inside me like peaceful and I'm happy. And I saw like every my prayer, everything that I ask Allah, after sometimes he give me this. Also was time and was my grandmom, she gets this cancer. They make for her operation. And I was praying for her that he saved her life. And it was happening that time. Everything, anything what you will ask Allah, he will accept from you. This is the most of great things that we can have it. You just ask God and God will help for you.